Oh, dude. Come on, you're at work. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
HQ, engaging target. Watch that. Light him up.
Oh, shit.
Go, go, go!
Escape custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage.
HQ, Joyce is here.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Huckle.
The hell? Is somebody playing?
Damn.
An audio program with a radio?
Whoever that is, shut it off now.
Yeah, turn it off. I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
Oh, shit. Okay. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said? Occupied, but...
Beth, I've got company. Let's get started. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. Go!
Beth, I've got time. I'll see you at the party.
Great.
That's the last of them.
Good evening, Riverport. It's Teresa here again.
I need the exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept.
This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my... The entire squad. Requesting immediate backup in here.
Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnel.
Huh. Again.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there. I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon damper. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that.
Somebody get Serene back here!
Yeah. Now we're talking.
We're headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
Should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree. Shooting at half a puzzle amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way. What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Oh, shit! Oh, that drone!
It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time gets back. Wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Jack, get her moving before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor. You're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
It's collapsing!
Come on, move!
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat. I'll keep you.
Come on, no.
Go! Hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Right
in!
Joyce! Somehow we got right past there. You get going the second you can, okay?
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going the second you can, okay?
Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. Take my own way out.
My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool. Beth and Dr. Amor all clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Valet parking. Beloved by car thieves everywhere.